feel the whole sense of freedom in San Francisco right now. And when you have a city that's free and the youth are free, they're going to go in every direction they can.